All right. We are back with episode two of the Let's Play. No idea what we're gonna do today, but we will figure it out as we go. Make sure my stream is going correctly. All right. And it looks like it's nighttime, and I just saw a creeper spawn, so we're going to bed. I wonder if we can get enough resources to start a base today. I'm gonna kill this creeper. If these spiders. No. Oh. Oh, okay. 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 Man. That was not the plan at all. How much iron did we get? We got a decent amount of iron. Ew, I can just hear them running around like gross little spiders. I hate spiders. And we will get an axe. The creeper like gone. Okay. There he is. But I want to kill you first. Okay. Hello, you green horrible thing. Please don't blow up. All right. I wonder if we put our base over there instead of up here. No, cause like I want a base up here. I do. Hi, Tetsu. It has been a long time. I have moved houses and jobs and everything. I've just recently got back into streaming again. So it has been a very long time since I've seen some of you. Think of base ideas. Things are going pretty well, other than them cutting hours at my job. It's like the only really not so great thing. But I'm looking at another one, so we'll see. I really kind of want to flatten this whole area out. And then I'm trying to think of like what I want to do with the space. I really don't know. There's so many things we could do. This will probably be another like hour stream. I don't know. Maybe longer, maybe shorter. I try to hit an hour usually. Especially this late at night. Oh. That's disappointing. Let's go make another one. Right into you. I love this song. You guys can't hear my music. More than you put in. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't remember what I said. I just ramble. I never remember anything I say. Oh, you're probably talking about the hour. Yeah. I don't know, because I'm uploading these to YouTube to try and, like, get more revenue there. I don't make anything right now, but I'm trying. So I'm posting it in both places, and an hour is pretty standard, at least in my mind. I haven't heard this song before. Oh, I have. I know what this song is. You guys have no idea what I'm talking about. Because if I play music on stream, I'm gonna get monetized, copyrighted, or the video's gonna get taken down, and I just don't want that to happen, so. Yeah, so right now I work retail. I am a cashier, and wherever they need me other than that, they just use me there. But I'm only really getting 21 hours a week right this second, and that's not enough to live on. So I'm kind of thinking about, like, going to this other job. If there's any positions open, one of my coworkers is going to ask for me. And seeing if I can get a job there, it is like cooking for the elderly. And I feel like that would be a really nice change from retail. But I don't know. There's a lot of places to go. I can't drive, so I can't really like go anywhere crazy. But somewhere. What is down here? Is that a cave? Oh. Oh. Hi. You just stay down there. You can't get up here. Although, if I ever got revenue on here, maybe I could switch to, like, just streaming more. I don't know what they call that, an influencer. That would be funny. Sounds stressful though. I don't know, maybe not. It's hard to say. I'm not like super great at streaming, I don't think. I just kind of ramble, play random things. Lots of dirt by the end of this. I started reading again more, and then I kind of like somewhat published a book that I wrote a long time ago. So I'm seeing if I can get into that more. Probably not. Just random things I'm trying. Where did I put my iron? There it is. Cause I don't believe a word you say. Yeah. I've been streaming on and off for about 3 years now. I've only got 41 followers. So it's definitely a slow start. I think everything is kind of a slow start. Unless you're like really lucky. Cause there's always that. I'm not like super social, so I don't have that skill set. I can't edit things for like YouTube because I'm a little dumb dumb and don't know how to do it. So I just post my streams uncut. It works, I guess. We've been digging for a whole day. Llamas. Oh, it's, you got a long head. I'm thinking our base will be mangrove and dark oak, because those look good together. I don't know though, did you just make that sound? That was so cute. Ow! I forgot they fight back. Spit at me. You gonna do anything about that? Good. Anyways. I wasn't expecting it to spit back at me. Forgot they did that. My tent. It's a good tent. I used to make these a lot when I first started playing Minecraft in like creative. You think if you're in creative you'd build like this crazy big thing? I just wanted to build tents. Could you die a little quieter? Please. Oh, stop that. No, I'm gonna die loudly. That's okay too. I have food. Got this. Don't touch me. Do not touch me. What did I tell you? Crunchy. I heard the nastiest thing the other day. Speaking of crunchy things. And I, on TikTok, I like, there's like piercing stuff and stuff because that's what I'm into. But, this one girl was talking about a punched conch. And then someone in their comments just said they did it and they ate the piece. And then I found out that's like super common and I was really grossed out. Because why would you do that? That's so gross. I said it was crunchy, and just thinking about it kind of makes me want to puke. Really, it's so bad. Ooh, yum yum yum. But yeah, no, that's just a little thing that kind of upset me, so you guys get to be upset with me. Did I put my iron away? What are my sticks? Well, excuse you, I did not tell you all to go in my inventory. You can't be there. Get out. There we go. We're almost through the dirt. A long time since I've spent a long time in Minecraft, like on one world. I had a realm we like played on for a while, me and a friend, but I don't know, we kind of stopped playing on it, so I got rid of it. But we would like switch worlds a lot. I'm not even gonna pretend that that's not entirely my fault. I like not like the place we picked to live or something, and I like restart. I still absolutely hate these trees. Wish I could get the tree chopping mod on Bedrock. That would be so nice. I said this last stream too. That's just how much I hate these trees. This is a neat little seed. This is gonna be my first year filing taxes all by myself. I'm a little worried. Like, what if I mess it up? I'm excited for that tax return though. But, like, who isn't, honestly? Unless you haven't, like, worked all year, then you're probably not excited. Break this. This is all just gonna be me mining dirt. It's gonna be the worst stream ever. I wish I was like good at making YouTube videos and like editing, because I feel like that would be so much fun. But it also sounds stressful, and I miss stress. But it would be really cool to like build a following on there. It's like having a bunch of friends that you don't see face to face. Because who wants to see anybody face to face anymore? Cool place to like open up into a farm, maybe. Like, I'm getting ahead of myself, thinking we're gonna get a farm. I should make a bucket. I should probably make two. I'm just gonna make one actually, because I'm out of iron. We'll just get water twice. Ouch. I should regenerate health now. Maybe. Yes, okay. Why would we eat normal food? No. No normal food. Sounds like me in real life. I was supposed to make burgers or chicken fajitas, because that's what I bought for dinner. And you want to know what I did instead? I bought a pizza. And then I ate half of it. Because why not? And then I felt really bad because I'm like broke. I'll make up for it at work, maybe. I don't know. It'll be okay. I'm seeing a vase here, but I don't know what kind. I don't know if I want to just build like a house, or if I want to build like something cool. I don't know. I do know I'm gonna chop this tree though. I just I'm so indecisive. It's like a character flaw. I never know what to build. I just start building it. There's no inspiration. Empty brain. Give me saplings. What if we had a long house? I don't really want a long house. I don't know what to do. Not the biggest fan of hunting for my wood. Is this just like a baby tree? What's going on? There's like no wood. Oh, I'm so glad they fixed that. It used to be you couldn't mine these roots fast with literally anything. Three. Did I really plant that many? Why would I do that? I know why I did that. I just don't like that I did. Sleep. I want your hat. I don't want to go down there. Never mind, you can keep your hat. And just stay there. Oh yeah, I had to chop these. Alright. That's just a little tree. That won't be that bad. Gotta get up there first. I wish I had just like a single idea in my little brain of what kind of base to build. That would be great. But I don't. There's no ideas. I need to stop hurting myself. I'm gonna die and I'm not even gonna realize it. Because I just keep taking small amounts of damage constantly. There's nothing that interesting about this place to like just give me ideas. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the butt tree. Lovely. It'll be fine. We're just gonna be thankful that we have wood. That's how we get through this. Why does the prettiest wood have to be the most annoying to get? That's my big question. It's like, mangrove trees are like crab legs. Trees don't taste very good. But crab legs, they taste good, but they're so hard to eat. It's like the best things are just difficult. I went through a whole axe. Please tell me I got a decent amount of wood. Oh my god. Okay. There's no more in there? That's all I got? That's depressing. I'm getting a lot of sheep up here. That hurt. I just unfolded my little pretzel sitting thing. I hope I got that whole tree. I don't think I did. There's definitely wood in there. I wanna build stairs. I wanna go down there. I wanna live up here, but I wanna be able to go down there. I guess this connects, kind of. I don't really like it though. I want stairs. Is there a frog? Those are frogs. What if I built the base up there and had steps down here? Oh, this could be farm. I really don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. I should break this before it grows into a tree. There's room for a house. Kind of. No. Let's build a house down here. Such a nice view. Maybe we build a tower. Thank you. Running out of wood. My tree grow? It did. Okay, we'll be fine. Every time I jump, I'm so scared that I'm just not gonna make it. Or I'm gonna like overshoot it. I'm scared I'm not gonna make this one. Oh, yeah, no, I didn't make that one. Oh well. I tried to jump. It did not let me. It's kind of mean. think I'll make this glass eventually. I like it. It's kind of small. That's okay. So used to two-player worlds. It's kind of lonely with just one person. This is nice. I should sleep. Before the monsters come out. I should go get sand. I meant to get that, then I like get distracted. I'm good at that. I think I got a good amount. I forgot to have this stuff. You gotta actually smelt it. Can I not use this as fuel? What happened to that? These are like totally useless now. Dang. Is there anything I can do with those? No? Ew. I could have swore you could use those as fuel. Wait, what am I doing? Stop that. I'm gonna smelt this first. Do you really need 9 copper to make 1 copper block? Never mind. I just won't build my roof out of copper, that's fine. Don't need to do that. No.
Thank you.
grab. I can choose any color I want from the field, actually. But I think I want purple. I guess it's not exactly purple, but that's okay. I have the same color for the rug.
Thank you.
There we go. Nice, safe little room. Okay. Well, for not knowing what I was gonna do for the base, this isn't horrible. That's not what I wanted to put down. Ouch. It's better than I thought it'd be. I gotta stop doing that. Okay, I think that's gonna be the end of the stream. So I will see you guys later.